it with new, and wow, you biding your time there. Finally, the opportunity came, and you did it the right way. Nice and clean, brush, through line move. You had the fans on their feet, and you made it stick, and Watson kept you honest all the way to the end. Tell us what this means for you and your team. I know you worked hard, went along getting this car built, to have a night like this on the first night of
I can't thank these guys enough. They crashed on this car, you know. It didn't start off good. I couldn't fit my fire suit. I don't know what happened over the winter, but it didn't start off good. And then they just kept on thrashing. They told me just, they stuffed me in the suit. And I said, go, and car was awesome. And this is the way to start a year.
All right, you got any other sponsors you'd like to thank down here tonight?
Ash Paving and Corporal Excavation.
All right, Joey the Jet Ventura, the Jet Auto Street Stock winner here tonight. Chris and Charlie, if you can come over to the start finish line. Coming home in the second spot here tonight, how about a nice round of applause for the 35, Chris Watson comes home second here tonight. Well, Chris, another great race for you here at Star. You and Charlie are putting on a show, and the bottom lane opened up with that 94. You made it happen, and then you were all over him all the way to the end. A couple more laps, you peaked to the outside, just not enough time, but another strong showing for you in the 35 team here at Star.
Yeah, a little too free to off, a little tight, and me and Charlie are on side by side there, and I felt like we were actually driving away from everybody, and then I looked, and I'm going up, and someone's going by us, so it's pretty cool for them guys too. You know, these guys are all fast, but just happy to finish.
All right, these fans want to know, rumor has you'll be seeing a lot of this 35 and Star here this year. Rumor or fact?
Pretty close to fact. I got a couple of hard night races that we'll be able to grab, but I like coming down here. It's a little bit of a ride, but I like coming here.
All right, you got any spots you'd like to thank down here tonight?
Yeah, Work Store for doing all my decals, TRC for building my body, Tim Reynolds for working his butt off in the car, Cunningham Transportation, Path Pizza, Silverstone. All my family and everybody for this ride.
All right, second spot here tonight, Chris Watson in car number 35. Get over here, Charlie! And coming home in the third spot here tonight, he's back in victory lane at the Star Speedway. Bill Weil, car number 2, charging. Charlie Baldwin gets the third spot here tonight. Well, Charlie, I told you before the race, I wanted to talk to you. You made it happen. You were strong all night. You led the opening laps, and you stayed right in the mix all the way to the end. I know you must be pretty proud of you and the two team, and back in the top three position here at the old Quarter Mile Brewery.
We can't do a rough stop last year. Finishing this race is just another goal for us.
Yes, sir.
There is so many people in either pay to listen to along with that guy behind. We would not be here with Austin Erickson. We would that probably over a Mike Erickson. It's a good one. I'm looking to just turn this car and just let the gas turn the wheel. That's all I do. It's pretty emotional. I'm glad we just finished one for sure.
All right, third spot here tonight. Charging Charlie Baldwin in car number 2.